a bear cub had to be removed from an Alaska grocery store. Petersburg police chased a small bear through the produce section. It took a few humans to wrangle the cub safely.
Where do you want to put this thing now?
Back in the truck?
Back in the truck.
Wildlife officials believe the cub had been abandoned because it was small and emaciated. Because it did not have enough fat to survive the winter, Alaska State Troopers said the bear had to be euthanized.